Okay. No cussing.
Jacked.
What do you want to do?
I don't know.
Everybody said,
he said, rock the party.
He said, I don't know about you, but I love you so much. If we are still together when we're older, I want to marry you. And then he said, I asked him, like, why do you like me? He said, sexy, loving, can't live without you, funny, cute, smile, you make me all tingly inside, and you're all mine.
I know, I've read all of them before.
And then he was like,
let's listen to Rock That Body.
Like, I have had girlfriends before, lots, and I never wanted someone more than you. Like, all you do is just look at me and I get happy. And when I saw you and you helped me, in my head I was like, wow, she is so sexy, LOL. And I always flirted with you. I never loved someone as much as you. I asked him if he was going to break up with me. He said, I'm not. Babe, if you don't know that I love you, then you're not the real Kim. You're the best thing I've ever had. And then I asked him why he liked me again.
I want to be a billionaire, so...
Very sexy, smart, freaking hilarious, totally all mine. You make me all happy all the time. Best smile, never love someone as much as you. And I don't know, I like obsessed, I guess. Miss you so much because I love you so much. You're the best thing that ever happened to me. I always go to sleep thinking about you and happy to go to school because I know they will be there. I really, really, really miss you.
What?
Don't look at it.
Why?
Because yeah, baby, love you too, sexy thing. Like, that one's not funny.
I have read that one.
Aww, love you so much. I just want to hold you and snuggle with you, baby. The most important thing to me is sweet dreams. I was sick, and he said, poor baby, I miss you so much. Wish I could kiss you goodnight. Hope you feel better. You know, if I was there, I would help it. He said, I'm going to work out and lift and run and everything to get buff and get a six-pack for my babe. His baby's me. Like, you already knew that. It's my signature. He said, what? I said, look it up on YouTube. He said, Jack Time. What? Jack Time. Because I said, and then, yeah.
Okay. I want to be a billionaire. Oh, that's a billionaire.
Yeah. Hit play.
I want to be a billionaire so fucking bad. Buy all of the things I never had. I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. Oh, every time I close my eyes, I see my name in shiny lights. Yeah, a different city every night. Oh, I swear. The world better prepare for when I'm a billionaire. Yeah, I would have a show like Oprah. I would be the host of everyday Christmas. Give Travi a wish list. I'd probably pull an Angelina and Brad Pitt and adopt a bunch of babies that ain't ever had shit. Give away your few Mercedes like, you make me happy. And last but not least, grants about it in last wish. It's been a couple months that I've been single, so you can call me Travi Claus, minus the hobo. Get it? I'll probably visit with Katrina.
Hey, hey guys!
Know a lot more than FEMA.
Love
did. Yeah, can't forget about me, stupid. Everywhere I go, I have my own
thing. Every
time I close my eyes, oh. Say what you say. Dunking on his delegates, then I compliment him on his political etiquette. Toss a couple million to air just for the heck of it. But keep the 520 tens and bins completely separate. Yeah, I be in a whole new tax bracket. We in recession, but let me take a crack at it. I probably take whatever's left and just split it up. So everybody that I love can have a couple bucks. And not a single tummy around me would know what hungry was, eating good, sleeping soundly. I know we all have a similar.
I wanna be a billionaire, so fucking bad. Buy all of the things I never had.
I wanna be on the cover of Forbes magazine, smiling next to Oprah and the Queen. Every time I close my eyes,
what you see, bro?
I see my name in shining lights.
Who I am.